HG. Today is a late day for me, so the typical morning is I wake up around 6:30, I'll go for my morning workout, and that's normally how I start the day. But I do have like a couple of rest day a week, but generally I think working out in the morning has been quite a habit. So the gym is pretty empty in the morning, and that's a great thing because no one is going to compete with you for anything, and you got a space for yourself. So typically in the morning, so after gym, it's work. Well, the good thing is that, you know, I stay pretty near my office in a way, so going to work is really fast. So it's maybe like 15 minutes drive away. Thank you.